U.S. Senator Jackie Rosen has introduced a bill that would cut taxes for veterans who start a small business in underserved communities. The Veterans Jobs Opportunity Act would provide a 15% credit on the first $50,000 of startup costs. In a statement, Senator Rosen saying in part, quote, "Our nation's service members deserve all of our support as they transition to civilian life. I'll always work to ensure our veterans have the federal resources they need."